Yeah.
Well, good morning to you too.
Glad to see you. How was work, perhaps?
Morning.
Happy anniversary.
Hey.
Yes.
Thank you.
See, I didn't forget.
And made your breakfast.
What the hell is this? Nice lunchbox.
Just open it. It's the only one we had.
Egg and bacon.
Yep.
Cool. Mmm. Good. Good. You hate cooking.
Well, someone's gonna look after you.
It's good. Hang on. What?
And was all that just for me?
Mm-hmm.
Pity. Tried to look sexy.
Who's texting you?
Mum, good luck on your weekend away.
Probably glad that we're not taking advantage of your empty house.
She doesn't think we're 16.
Yeah, right. She's a slutty one.
Dean, stop calling her that. She's lovely.
What about her?
Well, she's pregnant.
Oh, great. Now I feel bad.
You should.
Does she know who the father is?
Dean!
She's joking. Relax.
You better be.
So why are you telling me she's pregnant?
Just thought you might want to know.
I actually don't care. Hang on a second. You're not pregnant, are you?
No, I'm not.
Sure?
Stop looking at me like I think I could be.
Thank God for that, eh?
Does that mean you don't want kids one day?
Don't really think about it.
You must have some sort of idea. Yes, no.
Maybe. I don't know. You?
Yeah, of course.
What?
Now?
Okay. You had me worried there for a second.
So, have you given much thought to when Feb comes around?
No. Why?
My course.
Claire, you said you weren't going to go.
Well, I wasn't.
But?
Dean, you know how good the course is? They only take like 12 people a year.
Yeah, and the university's all over Queensland, honey.
Yeah, and I got in. I can't just turn them down. And I know you don't want me to go, but this is such a huge opportunity for me. There's no waiting list, no second chances. It's now or never. What, so you want me to stay here my whole life?
Aren't we happy here?
That's what I meant. Just can't we be happy there? Dean?
What?
Don't you have anything else to say about it?
Look, if you want to go, then go, but I don't have to like it.
Could at least be happy for me.
I am happy. But you know what? I don't even want to talk about this right now. I don't want to think about it or talk about it, okay?
I'll go. I can't even get my GPS up.
No, it's okay. I don't need directions.
So you know where we're going?
More or less, yeah.
So lost.
Claire, there is no way anyone can get lost in this town. It's tiny. Look at it.
Yet you've managed. Congratulations.
Service station. Perfect.
So you can ask for directions?
I don't need directions. I need to fill up.
Really, Dean?
Yep. But you can ask if you want.
Looks like they're open too.
Yes?
That you're filling up or that you know where we are?
Ugh, bit of both. Where are you going?
Bathroom?
Number one or number two?
Oh, Dean!
Got a light?
No, sorry. I don't smoke, so I don't need one. Sorry.
Car's got one. On your console?
Sorry, doesn't yours too?
Mine's not working.
Well, I can't fix it for you.
You don't need to be a smartass, alright? You just want to smoke.
Look, I don't have a lighter for you, so just...
Stop being a little bitch and give me a fucking light.
Get lost!
Don't get me smashed through this fucking window.
Oi! You alright?
Yeah, mate. Just need a light here. But your missus won't help us out.
Yeah, well, she doesn't smoke.
Good man.
You sure do attract the creeps.
Dean, it's not funny.
Claire, he's gone now. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it?
Well, you're okay, yeah?
Yeah, but he was, like, seriously a disgusting, feral... gross. I mean, you just didn't have to be so nice to him.
Claire, with guys like that, you just gotta give them what they want and they fuck off. Well, what did you want me to do?
I don't know. Bash him?
Bash him? Okay. Next time, I promise.
Dean. Passed that pub like 3 times.
Okay, fine, I'm lost. Let's just ask someone for directions.
Actually, no, I don't think we are. Just down there.
I knew that.
Yeah, sure you did.
Come to bed.
No, hurry. No, no.
Let's sleep.
You
did it. I did. And they didn't even know what a bloody latte was. You better enjoy that.
Thank you.
This looks cozy.
And don't you get too comfy. We're going hiking today.
Bullshit, we're going back to bed.
Dean.
Fine, let's go hiking. Were you coming?
Oh,
you can eat it in the car.
Give me that back!
Better pull over. We're in the middle of nowhere.
Hey.
I could probably rebuild that thing.
Oh, shit.
What?
It's that fuckwit from the servo. Just keep driving.
Claire, it's going to be hours until someone else comes past. He's going to be stuck on
it. Team, please. He scares me.
He's pretty scary.
He threatened me, okay? Just go.
What the?
Just go!
Why the hell didn't you tell me?
Well, I didn't think we'd be bumping into him again.
What did he say?
Doesn't matter now. I don't want to talk about it. Are you mad at me?
No, I'm not mad. I just... Yeah, I don't like being left in the dark, okay? Yes. Can you smell that? Oh, shit. Fuck.
Dean.
Sorry, I'm gonna have to pull over.
I thought you got this thing fixed.
I did.
What seems to be the problem, mate?
All good. Just overheated, buddy.
You need some water?
No, I'm right. I'm just gonna give it some coolant and then I'm gonna be on my way. Cheers.
Piece of shit car like this must happen all the time, right?
That's not really helping, mate.
Mate. So we're mates now.
Look, like I said, I'm alright, okay?
Oh, no, we couldn't just leave you here on the side of the road. We're good blokes, aren't we, Heath?
Yeah, I wouldn't leave you broken down, that's for sure.
Mate, whatever.
You and me, we're not mates. I'll be hers, though.
Back off, right?
You right, boys?
Yeah, this dickhead reckons he's fixed his piece of shit car.
No, it looks like a fag, mate. He probably can't fix shit.
Look, I don't need this shit from you guys today, right?
Settle down, mate. We're just stirring.
Just making sure you're on your way.
Yeah, well, I am. So just piss off, right?
That's not very nice. Whatever. Just run back to that little cunt of yours.
What the fuck did you just say?
You might want to settle down there, mate.
Fuck you. Say it again, I dare.
Said, run back to your little cunt.
Fuck! Get the fuck off me! Fuck you, dead fucking gun!
Is that what you smart to say now?
You got a pretty girl here, faggot!
Leave her alone!
Looks like she needs a real man to show her around.
Dean!
I'm gonna find out how you taste.
Okay? Yeah.
Have we lost you?
They're just trying to scare us.
I heard
the fuck are these guys? Claire! How long have I been here?
I don't know.
I need you to help me right now. What did you hear them say?
Stop!
Try and focus, okay? We're gonna get out of this. Claire, we're gonna get out of this, but I need you, alright? Fuck! I'm gonna see you.
move at all? Just think about all the things that we're going to do when we get out. Try to see if you can slip down your ropes. If we can get loose, we can make a break through the cover and get the fuck out of this. Fuck! Clear the Nadia. Shh, clear, clear, clear. Shh, shh, look, look, look. Over there. There are toolboxes in here with us, look. We have to open that toolbox, don't we? We'll find something sharp to cut out. This next 3 feet, I can't get to this. I need you to try.
I can't.
Can we do that for you, please? You need to try. You need to try. Just try to open that toolbox, yeah? See if you can kick it over first. Try and kick it over first and spill the tools. Kick it over.
I'm trying.
Try. That's it. Kick it over. Try and kick it over.
That's
I'm trying! That's it. Yes! Yes! Good. Okay. Search around for something sharp.
Sorry.
Just search for something sharp to cut the ropes, okay? Wait, please.
I'm trying.
You can do this, please. That's it.
I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna
cut your rope with it.
I can't.
Yeah, let me try. Okay. Let me try. Yeah. Hey, come this way. Who's gonna find you?
Let us go.
No one knows you're here.
Let us go.
Now why would I? After we went through all this trouble to get you. Please, we didn't do anything to you. Well, that's part of the problem, isn't it? Couldn't even call any forms. Please. Just let us go. Fucking reason, you little faggot!
We won't tell anyone what's happened. Please.
You boys reckon? Good reason?
Shit reason, mate. Fucking shit.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Jared? Keep an eye on him. Hey? Hold it down for me.
You touch it, I'll rip your fucking head off!
Yeah.
watch while we gutter? Or do you want a blindfold so you can just hear her scream? Maybe you should watch. You can cheer us on. You know what? Since you reckon you're so tough, maybe you can help me out with something. I've always wanted to try this. Hold his head back.
Hold it down.
Tough guy here, right?
Be a good girl, and you're gonna get a treat. Me and the boys are gonna look after you.
Stream up.
What I got? Huh? See how that petrol tastes with a bit of fire. We'll find her!
Well, where'd she go?
I knew where she was, I wouldn't be fucking standing here now, would I?
I'll get me a rifle.
We'll get it then.
Well, maybe she went up around
the side. Just keep looking.
Falcon!
Don't kill her! We're alive! Later.
Open the door. Open the fucking door. We're gonna cut your boyfriend's fucking head off.
You gotta tell the count of three. One. Two. I could slit your throat right now.
Do it.
No. I've got a better idea. Bring her to the shed.
Someone will find us.
No one's found us yet.
I could have killed her back then. Slit her fucking throat. Hey. It's worse. You know, normal assholes. Kill me. When we fuck a girl, well, let's just fuck him. But he thought something else. That's why we never let him go first. Wrecks him. Tears him up. It's not gonna be fast either. Nice. She's gonna suffer. You're gonna watch. It's gonna make her bleed like a fucking river.
Leave us a piece, mate.
Oh!
You're safe now. Claire, it's okay. It's okay. Come on. It's okay. Yeah, let's go. Claire, 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 it's okay, Claire, it's okay, it's okay, it's over now, okay? We've got to go. If they come back, we're fucked, all right? It's over. Come on, please, please, go on, let's go.
You go running? Jared. Fuck! Jared! Jared's dead!
What the fuck are you squealing about?
Him! What the fuck happened?
You fucking guessed he came back.
Fuck that dude. Fuck him! I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna gut him.
Yeah, you do that. I'm gonna clean up the shed.
I'm gonna kill you!
little faggot. What are you waiting for? I'm gonna go and find your missus, so I can have some fun with her. Just a break.